As the cold weather starts to move in, animal shelters in the city and county need your help. They tell us several dogs have to stay in outdoor kennels at both locations. So they're looking for heating pads, blankets, even dog beds to help keep the animals warm. If you're able to keep the dogs under short-term foster care, that would be an option as well. For more information, just visit the shelter's websites.